When you are asked and someone comes to meet you, asking you, how far without your business idea that you said you were going to start, what happened? How far with that idea you shared with us that you are going to be implemented very soon? Your answer is always, I've not started. Why? Because I don't have money. Is this your issue every time when people ask you about your business idea, when people ask you why you've not gone into business, you feel it's actually because there's no money? But I'm going to tell you, no, money is not actually the problem. And I will show you very briefly how to address your money problem when you choose to start a business. My name is Abiodun Mustafa. I work as a business development consultant. And I've been to train hundreds of entrepreneurs. I've been to train close to hundreds of startups. I feel I can help you with so much value on how to address your money problem. Before we go into this, if you have not gotten my free ebook on startup idea checklist, go to the description section and download it right now, because it's going to form the basis for this series on success secrets for startups. You know, a couple of times people feel that money is the problem to starting a business, but a lot of times it's not about the money problem. Now, how do you figure out getting money for your startup beyond just seeking for loan, beyond just waiting for outrageous collaterals that the microfinance banks are asking for? Number one thing you can do is to enroll for affiliate programs, opportunities that connects to that area of business. Maybe, for example, you want to choose to go into the fashion industry. Why not walk up to a fashion store and tell them that, okay, can I help you sell some of these your clothes, and then you pay me a commission for it, all right? Or maybe, for example, you say, okay, you want to start up something in the service industry. Can you tell the person, if I help you get this number of clients to this particular service, will you pay me a commission for it? Now, what you begin to do is that you start understanding the sales strategy to that business, why you also make money. So by the time you make money through those affiliates, through those referral opportunities, you can then use them to start your business, and you would have built an audience that you can sell to later on by doing that, all right? Number two way you can also get funds to start your business is to leverage on your networks, leverage on your network. But the strategy is that a lot of people are not valuable to their networks, so they cannot get advantages like financial opportunities from them. Leverage on your network. Walk up to somebody and say, can you give me funds for this business? And then I will pay you this amount of percentage after a particular period of time, probably 6 months, 7 months. So it appears like an investment. And when you have settled that bill, you can then move on to start your business, all right? So those are things that you can do in order to get funding for your business. And you should know that money is not the only currency needed for your business. You need the right relationship, you need the right networks, you need the right mentors, and you need the right platforms to be able to start your business successfully, all right? I hope you got value from this success secret for startups. If you are yet to subscribe to my YouTube channel, please do so now and subscribe, because there will be so much value coming to you always. Till I come your way again, make sure you start employing those success secrets. Bye-bye. Peace. I remain Abiodun Mustafa.